So the past 3 weeks in Hong Kong felt like 3 months in the U.S. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Like, I go to class in there. It's a spaceship. Get out of the town we were raised, yeah, cause we were done. I remember. I refuse to look back thinking these were better just because of younger days. I don't know what's round the corner. So I guess you could say Hong Kong's pretty neat. People are pretty cool. School, not too bad. Sometimes the food's not that great, but sometimes it's really good. The first few weeks were difficult, but again, that's just getting used to like a new place. I've really enjoyed it so far. Thanks, guys. We'll keep you updated.